Brough Haven. Here, where they say the Romans crossed, the river is raw, a mangy dog chewing at its flank. Great gobs of grass and mud, slewing and shouldered, field by sly field, off the northern bank. All that is left for the beleaguered sheep and lambs is one thin strip between a dousing and the trains. This farmer's loss will be another's gain, as mudflats shift and shift again.